future winner, car number 20, Andrew Hansen. Andrew Hansen, congratulations on the win. Just talk about that move for the lead. I mean, what's going to let that happen?
Just being patient. I knew I was a little quicker than Kyle for all the tires there, and I guess I just kept choosing the bottom because I know I was waiting for an opening, and Eric was good, 1 and 2 up top, and I think Kyle saw him and tried to block the slider, and it was a perfect opportunity for me to get underneath him, and that feels great. I mean, I've been trying to get one of these for a long time, and I've had them slip through my fingers, and it's just awesome.
So what did it take also to get this done on top of just being patient and everything like that too?
My mom and dad, my girlfriend Megan, everybody that helps me on this thing. It's without them I wouldn't be able to do this. I wouldn't be able to have fun every weekend and race the Stewart. I'm kind of lost for words.
Well, congratulations once again. Let's give it up for Andrew Hansen, everybody.